Good luck, Desmond.
These are troubled times. The already uneasy alliance between the Crown and its subjects frays. And behind them both, the Templars plot, pulling strings and moving pieces. History dictates they seek order through control. But how will they effect it here? Who supports them? And what conspiracies have they already spun?
Spare a moment.
All these things I must determine.
Of course.
For only by knowing my enemy can I hope to stop them.
What is it?
Xingbao, or rope dart, if you prefer. One of the many plans given to us by Shaozhen to...
Sorry.
We'll have to work on this.
Ganondogo.
Yes, my friend.
What brings you here? Is the village all right?
For now.
What do you mean? What has happened?
Men came, claiming we had to leave. They said that the land was being sold, and that the Confederacy had consented. We sent an envoy, but they would not listen.
You must refuse!
We cannot oppose the Sachem, but you're right as well. We cannot give up our home.
Do you have a name? Do you know who is responsible?
He's called William Johnson.
Where is Johnson now?
In Boston, making preparations for the sale.
Sale? This is theft!
Connor, take care. These men are powerful.
What would you have me do? I made a promise to my people.
If you insist upon this course of action, seek out Sam Adams in Boston. He'll be able to help. What have you done?
When my people go to war, a hatchet is buried into a post to signify its start. When the threat is ended, the hatchet is removed.
You could have used a tree. Connor, it has occurred to me that the times we live in will be looked upon by future generations with a certain degree of scrutiny, no matter the outcome. With that in mind, I think it valuable to record the goings-on around the homestead. A true log of how people lived during this time of transition. Something to help color the portrait. What do you think?
When I find a moment, I will try.
Very good.
hell? Can you help me?
Are you all right?
What do you think?
How did this happen?
Poachers in the woods. I asked them to leave. This was their answer.
Come on. We need to get that arm looked at.
What if the men who did this?
They can wait. Your wound cannot. You'll be able to make it to the house.
Yes. I think the ball took only flesh.
And what is your name?
Miriam.
Do you live nearby?
I don't have a home per se. I took to the frontier when I was a young girl. I've made my life out here ever since. Living where the land makes it easiest.
Not a common choice for a woman of the colonies.
No, it's not. But truth be told, it was this, the convent or the brothels. I prefer the open air.
Kana! What are you doing?
Those poachers need to be stopped.
I saw the scabs from my hunting blind. Get to that, and you shouldn't have any trouble finding them.
Use the rope dart if you can. Get familiar with it.
Thank you. inventory, if not the game, and timber.
Don't know. Don't much care, neither. Feet skulking around these woods. Something don't feel right.
Feeling a bit guilty on account of that woman you put on.
Nah, she had it coming.
What's she dressed like that?
Shooting strangers in the forest, is that common hunting practice where you come from?
No! I...
Spare me! Go! Tell the friends you have left what happened here.
Thank you, Achilles.
You are most welcome.
Why did those men attack you?
It's no secret this land is full with game. I spotted the trespassers en route to request permission to hunt here myself, and suggested they do the same.
The bounty of the forest is not mine to give. It is your right to hunt on this land, but I would appreciate you trading your surplus with the others.
Very well. I accept.
I've had enough of boys. Oh.
Ta-da!
Get!
Yeah.
must have been sick.
Oh!
Keep back! Away, damn you!
Bloody nerve! Be careful!
I sympathize with your frustration, Jeff. But surely you can understand my reluctance to kick the hornet's nest.
Didn't keep up when we bolted.
The tourist thing, no matter what you do, might as well make it count.